How to appear offline on Oculus app. Hey everyone, this is Susan from Create, Login and Delete, and now let's get started. First of all, make sure that you have downloaded MetaQuest application, which is Oculus app on your phone. Now just open it. Okay, here we go. And first of all, you have to create your profile. So first of all, sign up for MetaQuest application and then only you can proceed further. Now tap on three lines menu button on the bottom right corner right here. Okay, now tap on settings. Okay, now over here you can see privacy settings option, just tap on it. Okay, now on the third you can see the option of active status, just tap on it. Now over here you can see that my profile says that I'm online. Now in order to turn it off, you can see the option of show your active status, just turn off the toggle for it. Now you can see that my profile represents that I am offline. So that's how you can appear offline on Oculus app. So that was it for today. If you found this video helpful and informative, don't forget to like and subscribe.